Hello everyone, I'm going to show you how to find the range by StatCrunch at this time. So here's the data set. This data set has 15 data set. So there is two columns and then eight rows there, but what is missing, right? So it's 15. So let me highlight StatCrunch. I did not make a copy. So let us make a copy. Control C and then go to StatCrunch. Highlight 15. Can you see that? It's highlighting until 15. Ooh, too much. Okay. Yeah, 15. Then let me do Control V, like a victory. Okay, then I made a copy and paste successfully. Now, what we are finding? Range, right? So we're going to stack, summary stacks, column. Okay, I'm gonna make a pause so that you can follow me. Stack, summary stacks, column, oops. Much energetic this way column. Okay, let me click and then select a var one, means a variable one, and we don't really need that, huh? I mean, we're gonna use everything there, range at this time. So compute. Let me see. Let me drag this one here. Oops. Okay. So we get the range here. Okay, 74, which is from this data set range. All right. Okay. I hope this one helps you. Thank you. Bye.